Welcome to BS Arena 13. Let's have a little fun with this one, shall we? Okay, to start, I'll be using the Dark Wrathful Axe 5, Magic Sorcerer Staff 10. If you've been watching my Pico series, you know he is not a magician. Notched Whip 10, and another Notched Whip 10, Chaos Blade 5, the Spelling Ring, Clear Blue Stone Ring, 2, gives me a faster casting time, Third Dragon Ring, Ring of the Living, Alone Knight Leggings 10, Engraved Gauntlets 5, Steel Armor 10, no headgear. Now, getting a little low on knives. Maybe I've got some in my box. Okay, Pico is level 381. I have been taking him up, as I accumulated quite a few million souls. So, Vigor 78, Endurance, Vitality 60, Attunement 30, Strength, Dexterity are both 50, Adaptability 46, which brings my Agility to 111, Intelligence and Faith are 30. Soul Memory 94 million puts me in the second highest tier. Poise is 12.2. Human, member of the Blue Sentinels, rank 2, he's not a sinner. But I do have some magic spells. Let's get out of this. So I've got Chameleon and 160 soul arrows. I can cast fast. So it gives me a ranged ability. We'll see how we do. You know what? I missed. It's been a couple months since I did one of these. Since I'll be doing the Blue Sentinel Arena, it takes one token of fidelity to enter the arena. I have 35. For every victory, I receive a cracked blue eye orb. I have 55. So by keeping track of these two items, I know how many matches I had and how many victories I had. So now we'll go see how he does. Okay, a box. Surprise. 51 335. Are you kidding me? Oh, if he would have hit me a second time. He's a little heavy. Good game. Lucky me, 2013. Those Havel's wings. Wow. I don't even have time to buff. He's hurt me a lot more than I'm hurting him. Oh, I thought I was gonna get the backstab there. Stadium. It didn't work. Oh, I knew that was good. For a split second, I thought I evaded the backstab. I'm not gonna try to guess. Okay, I did change my spell casting ring to the stone ring. Before I get started here. Let's try this. Oh! Son of a gun. Pair of Fume Ultra Great Swords. Lucky me, 2013. Okay. This would be our third movie, I think. And this time he's giving me time to bounce. Thank you. South Carolina like that pot, don't they? I've got your number. Fucking me again. I really should start waving. He's just... again. Whoops. Seems like whenever I come into this arena, I have a magic. I'm up against a magic user. Souls 2 DLC 69. Dark Souls 2 DLC 69. Those have those wings? No. That's that headgear, I can't remember the name of it. huh.
back up here, maybe.
Wow. thought I had good physical defense. Good game. Dr. Stumper. I really should wave this time. You know, this is dangerous starting a fight down here. I feel like I'm gonna get plunged on. Or plunged upon. Weapons change up. I'm going with the curved dragon greatsword. Welcome. That looks more like a victory cry than a welcome. Did I already, Really? A jumping attack with a whip? Fire bad. It's no fun to turtle. Good game, buddy. Lucky me, 2013. Yeah, let's see. It's been a little while since we met. You're the flame guy, right? Now you're going with lightning and flame. So let's just stay with what I've got. And warmth. Look at this. Is it down here, buddy? You gonna run for it? You gonna run for your warmth? Stamina's gone. I'll let the viewer decide. Dr. Stomper. Oh yeah, I made another change. Dark Crypt Broadsword 5. Well, that's not what I want. I want Dark Fume Ultra Greatsword 5. Now, come on. stabbing with the whip. What does that do? 360? Do I get style points? No. Good game. Dr. Stomper, wasn't it? Dr. Stomper. See, look at that. It just... Something with this controller just turns me around. On my misery, doctor. Anarcho thrash. This is the first time in this arena, though. He's got the same problem I do with turning around. 110? And he's a little heavy. Come on. Match. What? New player. yet? Are we that laggy? Stamina. Yeah, that match was just a little off. Yeah, good game. Sparring match number 20. And it's a new player. Three, is that right? Rodeo time. No, that's gonna kill me, I knew it. Son of a gun. Have old Bengals, have old shield. Good game. Okay, let's see how we did. Started off with 35 tokens of fidelity, ended up with 15, so there were 20 matches. Started off with 55 cracked blue eye orbs, ended up with 60, so I won 5. Oh boy, 5 out of 20 matches takes me up to 25%. That has to be the lowest success rate in anything that I remember for the Blue Sentinel Arena. Wow. But, met some new people, tried some new weapons, and it was nice to be back. Leave your ideas in the comments on what you'd like to see next. I don't know if I want to do Red and Grays, maybe some Dragon Bros. I don't particularly care to do another Quest for Sinners right away. It's I always get ganked. Thanks for watching. Bye.